sir, statement, sir.
No, I just came here to para makilamay sa family ni Gobuel. At nagtatanong lang kami kung ano pa yung kailangan gawin, paano matulungan yung mga biktima, pati yung mga nasa hospital ngayon. Andyan yung mga ibang kamag-anak, asawa na mga namatay. Kaya nakausap din natin at sinabi ko lang sa kanila na makakaasa sila na magkakaroon ng justisya dito sa inyong probinsya na naging masyadong magulo na. So that's all that I'd like to say.
Ay ma'am, ay karamay po kami. Ma'am, ano po maging usapan ng Pangulo? Ang sabi ay katiyakin po yung pagtulong sa inyong pamilya at yung justisya sa inyong pamilya. Go ahead ma'am.
Si President came to condole with us. Sabi niya, he came because Ruel is a friend. So, pero aside from being a friend, the governor also deserves the justice. So, pipilitin nila na gawin lahat na pwedeng gawin for as yung within the bounds of the law na mabigyan din ng katarungan yung pagkamatay ni governor kasama ang 8 others.
Reaction lang ma'am na yung dalawa ay nag-express na ay pwedeng malagay sa WPP and the others expressing their want na malagay sa WPP with his protection program. Suspect.
We would like to uncover the mastermind. So kung dapat lang na under the witness protection program sila, okay rin lang sa amin dahil rather than not knowing, rather than yung nasa mind lang natin kung sino at hindi talaga mabigyan ng pangalan, unfair naman yan. Ruel have been working very hard as a governor.
Ma'am, did they give you an update as to the mastermind? Because the Secretary of Justice was telling about identified person, potential mastermind, na nakausap daw po ng isa sa mga suspects sa video cam.
Wala kaming pinag-usapan na pangalan, pero totoo po na medyo malakas talaga yung evidence na nag-gather to pin down the culprit, the mastermind. Wala naman po. He didn't discuss it with us kung meron man.
Anong pakiramdam ng pamilya that the president himself visited you here to condole with you?
Na-touch din po talaga kami. Alam ko yung pagiging president hindi talaga madali. Lahat ng kaharap niya sa araw na ito, kami nakaharap niya ngayon. We have requests, we have yung mga mahirap rin ibigay yung justice ha, dahil may proseso doon. And that is just one of the many work the president does. So, na-appreciate talaga namin na amidst his being very busy sa kaniyang schedule, nakita din talaga niya na at na naalala na i-visit si governor.
Ma'am, are you afraid of your safety?
Afraid? Yes, but fear will not stop us from seeking the justice that Ruel deserve. Justice lang po ang maiiwan sa amin. Kaya it will be a very bad ayokong gamitin yung word na bad, pero yung death ng asawa ko magiging wala lang kung walang justice. Kaya kahit takot, but sorry, talagang we will fight this out.
Ma'am, may details na po ba ma'am sa IPEC? Bukas ba tuloy yung transfer?
Yung transfer po, yes, bukas po dun sa Capitol.
Ilang araw po?
3 PM until Sunday sa Capitol.
Ang living
until baka Thursday. Tentatively Thursday.
Sa Bunawon
Shaton po.
Yes. May result na ba naman?
Meron na po. Meron na. yung mga gunshot wounds na, there were 11 gunshot wounds, may na-recover na, may mga na-recover na, ano yung parang,
slugs?
Yes, yeah, slugs sa kaniyang katawan from a high-powered pistol. Pero hindi ko ma-recall yung detail. But we see to it that the autopsy should be done because if that would mean help being able to disclose the suspects, makakatulong ang autopsy.
We think we're nearing the resolution.
We're very hopeful na if it's a closed case already, meaning talagang they will be able to come up with a solid case that will really be sufficient to fight a battle with someone who can afford batteries of lawyer and is also siguro preparing din by now.
So, alright, final message ni Mayor.
So, sa lahat, thank you sa who come to support the governor. Naghihinayang lang kami that the governor died at a very early age along with 8 others. Pero sana yung death niya hindi masayang at maging meaningful naman. If we will be able to unmask the culprit, that would also mean peace in Negros Oriental.
May briefing po kanina kay President tungkol po sa kaso na to, inside, together with the PNP officials.
Wala siyang nabanggit sa amin about that. He told us he come to condole with us and to extend assistance na kaya niyang i-extend sa lahat ng mga namatayan po.
Okay, thank you, Mayor.
Thank you, Mayor.